Manual was doing their best to stay in striking distance of second place in the district, with Male and St. X going toe-to-toe Friday night. But they also had a matchup within the district as they took on PRP. Now, both teams would give it everything they had in this one over at Pleasure Ridge Park. Third quarter, TJ Comstock back to pass, but he is picked off by Marcel Kilgore, and he is going to take this back the other way, right coast to left coast. That is a pick six. And Manuel is down 21-10. Now, later in the quarter, Manuel on the move. Troy Henderson with the carry up the gut for the first down. That would lead to a field goal. This game would go into overtime as Manuel, they come back to win it 24-21 over PRP.